Meteorologist Brad Sauter, we are tracking some rain across the area. Want to get to your forecast here, off and on rain, heavy rain as well over the next several days. Flash flooding certainly a possibility as we make our way into the later portions of this week and into midweek. And on Friday, we start to see some drier conditions begin to move in. Here's the latest high-resolution model, and it looks like we've got a lot of rain trying to redevelop this morning, especially across southern Oklahoma and lifting towards the north. This rain chance really continues off and on all day long. The model printing out some stronger storms, too. We could see some really gusty winds with some of these storms that do develop. I think the greater threat, though, will be for the possibility of some flooding as some of these showers and storms train over some of the same areas, similar to what we saw in western Oklahoma yesterday. Highs this afternoon generally into the lower 80s, a little cloud cooled and rain cooled for the state.